Good morning, my dear students. I am Himanshu Verma, your English teacher. Today I am going to teach you the first lesson of 9th class and the book is Beehive. The name of the chapter is The Fun They Had, which has been written by Isaac Asimov. Isaac Asimov was born on 1920. And he was died on 1992. Students, I would like to suggest one thing. Please try to understand. Before watching the video, you should keep your book. Then you will understand very well. Because it is the literature paper, and without book, we will confuse something. Let's start the introduction of this chapter, which has been given in the book. The first line of the introduction is, the story we shall read is set in the future. That means, what are we going to read in this book, which has been set in the future? Isaac Asimov wants to tell us that you are going to read this story. You are going to read this story right now, but it has been set in the future. It will be done in the future. Okay. Next line, when books and schools as we now know them will perhaps not exist. It means Isaac Asimov wants to tell us that now we are studying in the school with the help of books, teachers in the school. But in coming days, in future, perhaps it will be exist. That means in future, we will not see books, teachers, schools, and so many things. What am I looking right now in our studying age, in our school period? Perhaps it may exist. I think it will not be exist. Next line. How will children study then? Author wants to tell us that if schools, teachers, students, whiteboard, and so many things with the help of we are studying in our school, and all the things will not in our life, then how will be a study? Understand? Next, the diagram below may give you some ideas. Students, some of the picture have been given in the book. I have also suggested you that if you will look at the book, you will understand very well. There are four pictures have been given. The first picture is learning through computers. We can understand that. Author wants to suggest that in future, there are four medium. There will be four medium for studying in the future. First is learning through computers, second is virtual classroom, third is robotic teacher, and fourth is moving e-text. We will try to understand what is learning through computer. Learning through computer, it also exists in our life nowadays. Because we are studying computers subject right now. And the next stage is virtual classroom. Virtual classroom is that classroom in which there are many types of pictures, things have been kept in your classroom, in your room, and you are studying with the help of those virtual pictures. That is virtual classroom. Next, robotic teacher. You also understood what is the robot. We have also watched a movie of robot. You can understand that what is robot. Isaac Asimov wants to tell us that robot will be teacher in the future. And the fourth stage is moving e-text. What is moving e-text? Suppose that you are in the class, there is a computer and you are studying with the help of the computer only. There is no any teachers, there is no any things which is helping you. You have only a computer and the text is passing on the computer and you are studying with the help of the computer. That is called moving e-text. I think you understood very well about all the four pictures which have been given in the book. Some introductions are also given here. In pairs, discuss three things that you like best about your school and three things about your school that you would like to change. Write them down. Students, there is a question in the book. You have to understand that. You have to discuss among the students. You have to discuss about three things that you like best about your school. What is the best thing in your school? You have to discuss about that. You have to select only three best things and you have to discuss about that thing. And three things about your school that you would like to change. It means you have to find out three best things and three that things you want to improve that. You have to make a list about three positive things and three negative things. And how can you improve the negative things in the school? You have to write about that. Students, I will make my next video about the discussion of three paragraphs. Thank you.